One track lane leads onto lands left unestablished. The wind beats the wheat into a rhythmic wave. The road is slowly washed clean as the tide returns in strength. There is a sharpness in the soft circling sounds, pierced only by the hum of breath. I wonder if you still hold a print in that earth, if your presence is remembered like I remember it, if it's recorded onto that ground as it is in my mind. One track lane leaves open no home. The prairie opposes the field but is caught between posts. The lawn is cut only to be gritted. We stand there with our backs to the wall, exposed to the day. We peer into that overcast mass turned down by light. Those memories come sometimes when the air is still, when the hilt of the afternoon has lost its grip. I remember then when we stood in the minute and fought for the hour, when it was an option to be brutal, to be tasteless. I miss the concealment, our little band of blood, our little bands of skulls, ligaments and bones. I miss winning in that world, miss the temptation of return. I miss you, my brother. That one track lane is lonely now. Its summit has grown worn and tired. The boys have no one to believe and have run scattered. We share memories, but no longer remember the same thing. Our world has lost a leader, but gained a shallow peace. What you fought for has long been forgotten, but I have not forgotten you. For a long time, your imprint, your memory felt like a song to be revisited. Notes recorded and ready to be played. I accepted your absence like light accepts shadow. There are still whispers of your name, but they are mild in the wind. I remember that one track lane. I remember everything about it apart from its end. I hope you find it, my little brother. My little brother, the rogue. The boy who fought for fun and lost when it was right. The one track lane still leads on. The one track lane still leads on without you. Abandoned by my thousand roads, pal. My little brother.
Like a star in my vast sleep, I opened my eyes to take a peek, to find that I was by the sea, gazing with tranquility. Just then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs of love, then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs of love.